A court in Iran has sentenced four Christians to 80 lashes each for drinking wine during a communion service. Christian Solidarity Worldwide reports the verdict was handed down in the Iranian city of Rasht on Monday, and the Christians have 10 days to appeal. Iran has put numerous Christians in prison, including American pastor Saeed Abedini, imprisoned on charges related to his Christian faith. The American Center for Law and Justice has launched a letter-writing campaign for his release, and you can find out more about that by going to our website at cbnnews.com.